Korea's producer prices fell in the meantime for the sixth straight month in January to their lowest level in more than 4 years. The central bank says last month's producer price index slipped 1.2% from December. That's the lowest level recorded since November 2010. Compared to the same period last year, producer prices tumbled 3.6%. Posting the sharpest annual decline since mid-2009. The central bank attributed the continuing drop to falling global oil prices.